During the late 19th and early 20th century, many people believed there were canals on Mars, and this fueled many excellent sci-fi stories. But as time went on and astronomy improved, we saw the canal effect itself was a mix of optical illusion and natural geological formations, perhaps ancient natural remnants of when Mars previously had more water billions of years ago. This may have permitted life to flourish there in ancient times, and perhaps even some remnants to remain today. However, newer models and experiments simulating Martian atmosphere mix and temperatures indicate that carbon dioxide, which moves directly from gas to solid and back again, what's called sublimation, may be much more explosive in the low-pressure atmosphere of Mars, which is mostly carbon dioxide, causing it to freeze in colder times and explosively erupt in warmer ones, potentially making the canals and indicating the red planet may have been less blue and habitable than once thought, even in primordial times.